Chloe.
Phone is plugged in that whole time. Wow. Last boss fight's gonna start. Wanna see it? Sure. I thought they could hear me the whole time, but then I forgot to plug it in.
Oh. I was watching YouTube!
Well, watch me beat the crap out of Abby.
You're gonna die.
Yeah.
$5 that you're gonna die.
Okay, if I die, I'll give you $5. That's the boat from the loading screen. Not the loading screen, the beginning screen, whatever. Same thing. Emma, last boss. Last boss.
I bet him $5
that he's gonna die. Yeah, my allowance today, they'll give to you if I die. I give it to her.
Come on, Ben. I want to help.
I did the Play-Doh thing with you, and I said that you wouldn't get the money if I did the Play-Doh thing. No. And I'll actually get... Yeah, actually. If you're going to pretend that isn't how it is, then, wow. So now that you're out of the way, if I die, then I have to give away my money. So I have to win to keep my money. Fighting for my money! No, that's not Joel. No, he's not in the boat. It's a flashback. I can't let you leave.
I can't let you leave.
I've seen The Last Boss. This is how I found The Last of Us in the first place.
I'm not doing this.
Emma, you saw it with me. This boss fight is the reason I found The Last of Us in the first place. Let's hope I can do it. This is the last one.
Wait, that's
I'm not gonna fight you.
That's Abby. Don't threaten Lev, though.
He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
It's gonna feel so weird playing this instead of watching this.
Okay.
Cause I saw this once.
Ah!
better win this. But I'm gonna see if I can go way over here. No, I can't turn. I know, but I know what happens. It's just still a hard fight. Oh! I'm playing as Ellie. I pretty much won already. Lost two fingers.
Yeah,
well, I didn't think she like ripped it off.
Yeah, well,
that's why there was blood in the water.
Actually, you didn't even bring them there. I picked them up. So
I didn't know.
Okay, I don't know what happens from here. Am I gonna go meet Dina at the house? Wasn't that supposed to be the end of the game, though? Dina's usually in this area. They're in the kitchen. Let's look at the kitchen. Not in there. Not in there. Let's go in here. Let's give the guitar a quick spin. I don't know. It's letting me though. I mean, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to be doing that. Oh, pinky and ring finger, because Abby bit it off in the boss fight. She was. I'm not gonna spoil it all, but yeah, that was Abby. Yeah, I can't.
Are you drinking anything?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
People that came through last week. I'm a little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but not bad.
I had Seth under control. And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay, then.
Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, that was just one kiss. It didn't mean anything. She just, I don't know why she.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but. But I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
Why?
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Oh, that's what she's talking about. Oh.
So the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
Honestly, I don't know what to say about that. So is the game just gonna go on now?
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that.
Oh God.
But I would like to try.
More gameplay? That's the question. Is there going to be more gameplay? Wait. If there's gonna be The Last of Us 3, let me guess, it's gonna be looking for Dina. Wait, am I gonna go looking for Dina in this? Wait. I finished it! Finally! The game's over!